Parents strongly caution. The following program is intended for mature audiences over the age of 18. The following program may contain material parents would not find suitable for children. The following program may contain scenes of intense violence, sexual situations, coarse language, suggestive dialog, as well as drug and alcohol use. You've officially been warned, motherfuckers. Hello, all of my wonderful smiling joys. It is I, the Stoned Gunman. And we're playing a little bit of Battlefield today. Just because I wanted to do something, you know, a little action-y. Take a little break from Resident Evil while I figure out where the fuck to go and figure out the puzzles. But don't worry, we will be getting back to that. I promise you that because I love that game. Plus, I want to play Leon's story and then go through the extra mode so that way I can get Hunk's story and do the fourth survivor. Because I like E Hunk. But I have taken another endeavor. I have started a podcast because I love science fiction. Right now we are, I say we when it's just me and occasionally maybe a friend pops in and is like a guest spot for that episode. But it's going to be a daily upload where I just discuss science fiction. Typically there will be a topic for the month, except for this month while I'm starting out. This is just basically kind of setting up what the show is all about. I might try to have a few guests on here and there. And it is called For the Lorv of Sci-Fi. So Lorv is L-O-R-V-E. So For the Lorv of Sci-Fi. It's kind of like love and lore mixed together. But right now, the trailer and the pilot episode are up on Spotify. And then probably within the next couple of days, it'll be available on CastBox, iTunes, Google Podcast, possibly Listen In. I think that's one that they do. That or I might have to manually put it on there. But we're also available on Anchor.fm, who is one of my sponsors for that podcast. They do free hosting for podcasts, and that's all I'm going to say about that, because my advertisement in the podcast explains a little more, and that one's paid, while this one would be unpaid. And I don't get a whole lot. I only get $15 per 1,000 downloads. So, yeah. Well, I'm going to jump into some Battlefield.
Together to capture the objectives and keep them under our control. Charlie has been secured.
Better if I had a flamethrower.
Just a moment. Soldier!
We have lost objective Charlie. Attention, objective Easy is now under our control.
some direction here! Agreed. Come on now!
Keep Doc alive, Doc will keep you alive.
We've lost control of objective easy.
Take this and use it!
You're a lifesaver, bub. Whoever is salty is on the fucking hill. Good fucking shot covering the fucking squad lead, huh?
Objective Charlie is secure.
Very well.
Oi, gotta make
first aid.
It's done for. I gotta reload.
Control of objective dog. My legs! I need help!
Objective Charlie. We've taken Objective George. Secured Objective Dog.
Thank you.
fucking obese for right here, a fucking flamethrower.
Can't do, soldier.
Capture and hold as many objectives as you can.
この医療箱を使ってくれ。あっちに来たぞ。
The engineer, you can fix it. I'm still alive. I still have this. I forgot.
Lol.
Fuck!
Know that we have lost objective A. Keep at them. We are winning this.
Reloading. Fuck who I got AT wise.
Atari is lost.
Objective easy.
Keep that tank lit. Keep it spotted for me.
We have now taken objective Avon.
Never mind. Almost fucking had it, boys. Almost fucking had it.
God, they're turning this around. This is terrifying.
has been
Holy
lost.
Shit!
Soldiers, we have lost objective Baker.
Fuck. They turned it around.
Capture the objectives and maintain control of them for as long as possible.
Ammunition!
We have downed the first enemy soldier.
God damn it.
Control of objective able.
anyone giving orders here?
Let's get a Corsair out there.
Attention, we now have control of Objective Dog. We lost Objective Charlie. Establish control at Objective Charlie.
God.
I almost stalled and died. That would have sucked.
dog is no longer under our control.
That kind of made me think back.
anybody hear me?
The enemy has control of objective dog.
I don't understand how.
あの目標を抑えろ。
Pitter patter.
Favor.
We have now taken objective Baker. Good job. We have taken objective George. ここに注意しておけ。
乗せてくれるか。
You know, kind of want to see if any changes have been made to Firestorm.
The only factions they need to add now are Italy and Russia. That's good. Who is what? What? Now you just got me confused, bro. What the fuck was that?
When you come back, right?
Sounded like he was having a panic attack. Fucking neighbor bumming smokes off me. No. See, that's why I always tell them I'm out.
What?
I'm down.
That actually sounds hella good. Has a little bit more crunch to it. Everybody get it, okay? Anyone need a backpack? Green. That is absolute trash. Oh, that's for like, yeah, that's for like a tank or MG mounted on a vehicle. I don't know, it's been a hot minute since I played Firestorm. There's a couple, there's also one with a MG on it. The one with the two bullets next to it. No shit. Cargo plane. Supply drop inbound. Yeah. Supply drop. Who's driving? Who's operating? I'll take the gun. Yep. Well, there's a bunker not too far from here. We can check it for fuel. Hold it in your hand. Yep.
Yo, do you have any ammo?
No, I do not. Alright, let me put this ammo in the tank. There's a bunker not too far off from here. We can check that for fuel. I see it. We're all good. You can rock back to the tank. Up the road. Same place you left it. Alright.
got an armor hit for 34. Oh fuck, we got hostiles front too. There were three more up on the hill. How clean is your floor?
Not clean.
Then it's fucked.
I need the popcorn down on the floor for like...
Five-second rule. I don't know. Yup.
fucking Kendra. Just call me Zed. Zed, like how the British say the letter Z. Zed. Yeah, it works too. Roy fucking Jenkins. Got one. Anyone hiding in the attic? Nine. No, not even an Anne Frank. Good. Well, they dropped, so... we can play gather around the mine and fucking shoot it and see who dies first. The one in the White House. I've got an S-mine to put on it, too. Why can't I put down the S-mine? Too angry to die. Jump off the building a few times. Wow.
Disable.
Exactly. Oh yeah, you can. If you swim in the water and you press circle and dive under. Look at these assholes in a boat.
Just four dudes just sitting in a fucking boat. I bet you they're just giggling.
They're in a car.
The whole fucking time they're going.
Wee! Just bobbing back and forth.
It's like Chitty Chitty Bang Bang or some shit.
Fucking sitting there singing it as they're fucking going along.
Gage doesn't know what Chitty Chitty Bang Bang is.
What?
He doesn't know. He doesn't even know what the fuck he's saying. He doesn't know what Chitty Chitty Bang Bang is.
Dude, that's like an iconic movie from my childhood.
Tugging your dick right now. What happens in the movie, Gage? Tell me. Tell me anything that happens in the movie. What the fuck are you talking about? Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. Hello?
Hello?
Can you hear what I'm saying?
No.
Oh my god. Never seen the movie.
Nope.
Yeah, exactly. I told you, kid. I told you. Said. This guy's never seen Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. He's also never seen The Goonies. Isn't that an iconic movie from your childhood as well?
Yeah.
Yeah. So how do you feel about him? You probably think less of him now, don't you?
No, I just feel fucking old.
You're not old. Gage is 20, what, 23, 24, Gage?
Yeah.
Wow. We're older than you.
I'm fucking 30, my dude.
30?
Yeah.
Still.
You're 30?
Sounds
fucking retard.
I didn't say it like that.
Yeah, you did.
You're 30? Like, you were fucking scared when he told you.
Oh, fuck, old person.
He's not even that old, bro. You're not even that old.
No, you're not. The way he fucking reacted.
I did not say it like that.
You did.
Dirty. I don't know what those movies are though, Gage. Like, what the fuck?
No, I just can't think of it. Oh, fuck, I didn't even start it. No, I do. It's a familiar thing. Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, I love you. You're kind of bullshit.
No, no, that's not the lyrics. That's Mary Poppins you're thinking of.
What? I don't know. It's fucking old. It's an old movie.
Yeah.
I was stupid young, probably, when people were watching it, so...
It's a super old movie. It's before our time.
I know, I'm just saying I was probably fucking stupid young
still
when people were watching it.
You've never seen The Lion King, either?
Did you even see the new one, bitch?
No, I'm never gonna watch the new one.
I refuse to watch the new one.
The only thing I can complain about with it is that they made it look like fucking Earth.
Garbage?
Like... They made it look like the Animal Channel.
Yeah, they garbage.
They should have fucking made it look cartoony like they have before.
Yeah, they could have done it exactly the same, but updated it with CGI.
Yeah,
like, same art style and everything.
The thing I was pissed off about the most was Scar's song didn't have green fire.
They probably removed a lot of the Nazi embolism from it too. That movie's hella good.
I read the book that they must be Jewish. Yo, I need to make. Somehow I need to stop my water from draining by doing a bunch of fucking.
Putting a butt plug in?
Water. Increase. Increase. How much does this increase?
What are you eating, Haley?
Yeah, what are you
chocolate
eating?
Pepper pretzels.
Jesus Christ. She's as much as I. I swear you smoke weed.
I don't. I wish I did, but I don't.
No, you don't. You're sick.
I'm gonna end up getting probably prescribed weed. Break it out.
You can't get in, Anna.
Yeah, you can. You're prescribed it.
What'd you say?
It's not for medical use yet.
Yes, it is.
Not in Indiana.
Yes, it is.
Not Indiana.
Look it up.
Yo, who's taking a shit?
Yeah, who's taking a shit?
Loki, I don't want you spelling around here. That's my air.
Sniper, no sniping.
Sniper, no sniping. Sniper, no sniping. Jake, your laugh was in good input.
Content.
defying physics. They called it. What the fuck does it do? They get hit with the turkey bomb. I can't. Yeah.
Are you on the roof? He's fucking gone.
Super fucking fast. Fucking turbo booster. Fucking turbo booster. Dude, we can follow that. Fucking not by you.
Oh, it's a Kuppelwagen. Oh my god. I'm so glad I'm not fucking strapped into something in the back. I've done that before, it was horrible. Shit. I've got him suppressed. Sounds like they're... Why are you running? They're coming back. Yeah, hit them. That was a miss. Got her.
No, but watch it. That vehicle's gonna blow. Standard syringes to heal people if you get in close enough. Sit still. Damn it! Sit still! There we go. Mine? I've got 19 rounds. Oh yeah, resupply point. Fuck yeah. Yep. Yeah, pretty much. It usually has some level 3 shit. Yeah.
People coming now.
Where from? Might wait until we pop it and then they'll move in. Nope, that's not us. We're golden. Rifle ammo. Sounds good.
Oh,
Hit one for 157. Ooh, fuck, they tacked me good. GG.
Go ahead and start it then, Jay.
You are a walrus. Cuckoo, ka-choo. Isn't that what they make in, It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia?
I don't know.
Is it like a, I think it's a whiskey ham. And fucking Frank, they're like stranded in like a fucking raft on the middle of nowhere, and he's like got his ham. It's like him and Charlie. Do you remember that?
I've never seen it.
Oh my god, you gotta watch that show, it's the funniest show ever. Gage.
What?
It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
Yeah, I know.